My grandma used to read the Bible to me when I was a kid, but I didn't ever really understand it, not deep in my heart. I didn't understand what she was saying. I used to read it, she used to read it to me, but I didn't understand until I asked Jesus into my heart. And just soon after I asked Jesus into my heart and gave him, I said, I'll never write another song unless you prompt me, Lord. That was a promise that I made to the Lord. And I opened my Bible and I realised by reading it just how big God is. You know, he's absolutely massive. Absolutely massive. He made the heavens, he made the earth, he made everything that all surrounds us, and he made you and he made me. And that's not all. He actually loves us with a passion. He loves us to bits. He loves you, loves you, loves you to bits. Here's a song.
Just 1 second, you're my maker.